How to play Punishing Grey Raven on a Steam Deck. First, download the game from website. Add the setup to Steam. And make sure it's open by Proton 8. Go to the game file and add KR uninstall on Steam. And make sure it's Proton 8 again. If the game is stuck on checking file, you have to do this step. First, download Protontricks. Select the game file and install Windows Dev MFC 140. After that, go to the game mode and play the game.
Okay, what's up?